Hello and welcome back to episode 12 of The Last of Us Part 2. We're picking up with Abby on the road to go and find Owen, so let's jump in.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the aquarium? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. This is useful. Yeah, no. You can rot here. Great start. That guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. that it? Yeah, that's it. Actually worked. Two down. Millions to go.
No, I've got to get this jump in timing right because this is going to send me foul of the permadeath setting if I'm not careful.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Huh. Ah, sweet. Relic of the Sages. Oh no, no you don't.
Asshole.
Oh.
Fuck yeah. This'll help.
I'm sure it will. Oh. Yeah, take one of these. Nice. Powerful.
Made a mess of this place. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You turned a crazy person into a martyr. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. That's a big ask, dude. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. Losing my sunlight.
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Joshua, come with me. You two take the other side. May she protect us all.
Gotta get past that sharpshooter. All this. Of course I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Okay, I know, Abby. Yep, down we go.
So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
God, what the fuck did I walk into?
My thoughts exactly, Abby. I'm gonna get lost in here. Oh,
being out here.
They're everywhere.
The air is stale.
Sneak, Abby. Silence, yep. Oh, my silence is gone. And it's back. Honestly, the silencer is my favorite thing in this game. Come on, Abby. Just through there. Jump, and we're done. Almost. Get down.
Don't see me.
They
didn't know the words of our prophet.
Almost there, Abby.
Such things. They weren't beyond.
Unlike the wolves.
Okay, go.
One day the wolves might see the path. I hope they do it before they're destroyed.
Ooh, they made it. Oh! Oh, she a big one. Fight back, Abby. Oh! Oh! Ouch.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it bad time?
No. So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in. Just rip out.
Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory. So, anyway...
What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Okay. One.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of
I think I missed that one.
Two down.
And more to go. Shake it off.
Yeah, thanks, Owen. I'm terrible at the ball, but shaking it off is gonna make it way better.
Holy shit. Five. Half Halfway there, Abs.
Come on, Abby. I should actually be coming on me because it's my aim that is shocking.
Hey, it's not the art.
Well, I'm making it better.
Ouch. Like, deep
inside. I've lost count on how many I've got.
You only need one more.
Oh, thanks, Owen.
Don't miss.
Easy.
Shit, you did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No.
Yes.
I don't care.
Yeah, she does.
On the board, Owen.
All right.
Oh, he's scared. There we go. Put my name up.
Last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right? They are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Ow. Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Abby. No more bullets. So get up. Oh, nice. Could have done, guys. There's no time for talking or waiting. Hurry up.
Yara.
Guys, she's dying.
Cut her down.
Quickly.
She's one of them.
Lev.
Oh, that view right there. They're coming.
Watch your backs.
Oh, my heartbeat's starting to race. Get him! I hate stalkers so much. Dodge! Dodge! Get him! We gotta go, guys.
We have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta
run. Let's run!
Now! Coast is this way.
Oh, there's more. Come on, guys, let's get out of here. Where are you? I can't see them now. Oh! Oh no, get off me. Alright, guys, keep running.
Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Keep running, guys.
It's just up here.
Oh, I think we made it out.
sure would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Go. I got you.
Get off of her! Oh, you!
Are you wearing my backpack?
And another one. Oh no! Oh, is it tripler? Come on, Abby. Get up! Get up!
No!
No, there's no waiting.
Got it. You guys all right?
Yes.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons.
Okay. Can I do some cleanup before I go down here? Just want to see if it'll help if I get rid of some of them before I jump down. Let's go.
Quite confident this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Nothing. Any loot? Everything full. Awesome parts. Okay, guys, let's get out of here.
I get you through and you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck. Hurry up.
Oh my gosh, I can't see them. No, Abby, not in here. No. Oh, here they come. They're coming from everywhere. Shoot and run. Abby, shoot and run. No, I don't like it in here either. Oh, get off me! Oh, nasty. There's a clicker somewhere. There you are.
I can't believe I trusted scarves.
Come on, guys, come get me. I don't want to be in here. I can hear you. Oh, there's a clicker coming. Oh, shockingness. Run! Shit! Oh my gosh! Shit! Run, Abby! No, don't get me! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, my health is so bad. My health is so bad. Quickly, Abby. We are not dying in here. Oh, dodge. Quickly, there's a clicker. Oh my god, shoot it. It can't be more. Oh my lord. Please let there be no more. Oh, thank goodness. Go guys, quickly.
More of them. Just
give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
One would open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Come help me with this.
Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic.
And that's where we'll start to bring this episode to a close. If you enjoyed this, please hit the thumbs up button. If you like your gaming on the daily, please consider subscribing. I upload at 12 noon UK time every single day of the week. So until tomorrow, I'll see ya.